For the vision is yet for an appointed time. But at the end it shall speak and not lie. Though it tarry, wait for it, because it will surely come. It will not tarry.
Paying for things at a store has certainly become a lot more convenient with RFID technology now located inside our cards and now the ability to pay with our phones. But one company wants to take this convenience a step further.
Everything is done in stages. After the RFID chip goes in the card and in your passport, it's going to go into your body. That's what they're going to try and do. They're going to do it because you won't be able to live without it. All your money is going to be in that mesh. It's going to be a cashless society.
Don't reach for your wallet at the checkout counter, because after your food items have been bagged, tallied, and purchased, you will simply in the future scan your hand, which has a biochip in it, and debit your account.
That whole, I know it's very futuristic, I get it, but I think what's wrong with just taking out your card? But good for them.
I think it's the wave of the future.
Obviously, this is going to make paying easier. You know, when you have a credit card, you have those sort of near-field spaces on them. You brush it across and you paid. So imagine no card, you just pay with your hands.
Eventually, this technology will become standardized, allowing you to use this as your passport, public transit, all purchasing opportunities, etc.
Forgot your receipt.
Checkout lines. Who needs them?
Have a nice day.
This is the future of e-business.
This is very strange.
It's like this is Whole Foods Market. They scan your stuff in your bag, right?
So you can't even walk into Whole Foods unless you go through this machine? I need my own QR code. How do I get my own QR code? How do I get my own QR code? I have to have my own QR code to come into Whole Foods?
You don't have to stand around.
What do they do? They just what?
It just knows you have it because it scans it.
It knows you have products?
Yeah, except the Wi-Fi or whatever it is. It scans your products.
Whoa. And this is the future of grocery stores? Whoa. Who did this first? Where in California?
Where was the first one? Yeah. You know the city?
Yeah.
She's from California. Dude, we had 10 minutes, now we got 5. Come on.
And it's with Amazon. Whole Foods and Amazon are requiring this to enter. She has her own QR code to get in.